Alright, I'm going to show you how to straighten this leather out. Okay, now here's what we're going to do. Okay, we're going to use paint thinner. That's about $5 at Walmart. If you get it at Lowe's or something like that, it's about $8. And a washcloth. And paint. The two times works really great. Because this goes wood, metal, plastic, and more. And we'll see which one matches the best. And you can mix them together too if you want. I think I'm going to try this. Now, we'll take and put some of this on this rag. Some paint thinner on top of the bag. We'll get it kind of wet. And this helps bring the real color back up too, and then repair the cracks. See how all that yellow? You don't need a lot of paint. You really use more paint thinner than paint. And get it right in there to the threads. Just right here, cover it right up. All that pour out of it. Cleans it up at the same time. Make sure to do this with a lot of air. Listen. that kind of colors that all in. And you can redo this as many times as you want. And then let it dry about an hour and put some conditioner on it. And it just fills it all in. Get a color that's as close as you can to it, even if it's not a total match, it'd be alright. This is really, it just kind of recolors the top and then blends it in and brings the original dye back out. It looks pretty good. And if you don't have it all colored in, then you go back and do it some more. Let it dry for about an hour with the windows down. Check it, make sure you got everything. Go through the whole seat. And make sure this works fantastic on leather. Just go pretty fast, so you can get that first color on. And just act like you're rubbing it in kind of thing. And it will just start erasing all that raw leather. Thank you. And it really is amazing.
Get a little bit more on here.
Just make sure to keep it wet with that paint thinner. Because that's what thins it all out and spreads it out. Just keep watching it. Only need a little dab of paint. Because it's going to bring the natural dyes back out of the seat. Because people that can condition it or left it in the heat with the windows up. Keep wiping it so it doesn't get streaky or anything. Look at that. Pretty amazing, huh? We'll go over this one a little bit more. And it really makes it nice. See that? Look at that. See all that cracked part? This had white, that had white. The handle, that big white spot that was up here, and the part on there, and the part that was here. If it looks a little painty or blotchy, just throw a little thinner, a little more thinner on the rag. And that's how you do it. Let it dry for an hour and then we'll condition it. Try it. You like it. It's about $5. And paint's about $5. There you are. Have a great one.